Trick or treat! Oh wait, you're supposed to say that. Oh well, there's always next year. Come again! Hey, what's going on, folks? Pauly Jr. here, and welcome to Survive the Nights. It's a zombie apocalypse sandbox, survival-y type thing that we played, I don't even know how long ago. It's been a couple of years, probably, but the game has been updated several times since then. And I thought we'd take another look at it. Does this have wood in there? I think it does. Oh, yes, it do. All right, well, let's turn that on. There we go. Got a little light, a little heat, and we should heal up. So, yeah, I just started the game, and it's in the middle of the night. I did give myself a headlamp when I started up the game. You can choose some items. Well, if you host a server, that is, because that's the only way to play solo right now. So I hosted my own server. And I got to choose the headlamp because I knew we were going to start in the dark. I think that's how this game starts out. But we will get a full day ahead of us to loot and check around the world and see what's out there. So it looks like we're way over here on the East Coast. Not too close to anything useful. Whoa, gun store. That could be useful. I was hoping we'd start out in a town, but we can make our way down maybe to Adder's Field here in the south. Police department down there too, so maybe we can get some guns and ammo and armor or whatever. All right, back to 100%. So you start out in the game in the dark, dehydrated, 300 calories in the belly, and a little bit hurt. And this guide I actually had played a little bit before, and the guide has been updated with some of the tasks that we have to do early on in the game, but I did not reset it. I couldn't figure out how to reset it. So I just shut the thing off. So anyway, let's go upstairs. I don't have any weaponry right now except for my fisticuffs. But as far as I can tell, zombies do not spawn inside the buildings, at least not in the beginning anyway. So that's a bonus. So we shouldn't run into anybody here, but just in case, I didn't knock. I was going to knock. I don't think you can knock. We've got a lot of storage here, but you can't open those. I think the game is originally designed for mostly PvP. We have to put locks on these containers. We can check the toilet anyway. But we don't have a canteen to get any nice fresh lemonade out. Which we're going to have to do eventually. To do some drinking. More storage. All the storage is empty. You have to search things like this. Like an old mattress and pull off a dirty cloth. But there is a lot of looting to be had. So it looks like there's just not much in this place. Sometimes you find stuff lying on the ground, like guns and ammo, and that sort of thing. But we're not having much luck. Just another storage container. Yeah, this house is pretty well cleaned out. So let's go to the next place. Let's go down to the gun store, I guess. Let's see, how far is the gun store? Right along the road. There's a campground there. And then we can continue on south to Addersfield. There are there's vehicles in the game, but I have a feeling we're not going to get a vehicle. At least not an operational vehicle, because I think you have to fix them up. Now, this obviously isn't going to work, but we can pull some scrap metal out of it. So, yeah, I think they've... Oh, shh. Got a light. That's a fox. It's just a fox. Just a fox. Do we have any wood? We do not have any wood. We need to get some wood so we can whip up at least a club to have a weapon. And I think in order to get wood, we need to find that in scrap. I think, yeah, I see. I can't cut down the tree without an axe. Or chainsaw, whatever. There's a little house over there. I guess we can go that way. See what's up. Yeah, so I think all the loot, at least the loose type loot, in these containers is now just scrap, wood, and cloth. Whoa, something happened. I'm not moving. I'm locked up. Okay, there we go. Better. That's better. That was weird. Okay, there's a piece of wood. Good. Now, can we make a club? Oh, yeah, we can. Right here. Craft a club. Okay, boom. Done. Okay, whip it out. Better than nothing. Oh, hold on. Because I think we can turn this into a burning club. Door knocker. Oh, it is Halloween. This is like the Halloween special or something. Let's do the knocker. No. Knocker. Door knocker. There we go. Trick or treat! Oh! What the heck? That was kind of cool. So that's the Halloween event. By the way, the game right now is on sale for, I think it's like 70% off. So it's like $8. Now what happens if I do that again? Knock on the door. Come back later. Okay. I was going to try to abuse that. Let's go over to the fiery and whack it. Now we have a fiery club. Pretty cool. Can we take wood out of this, I wonder? Oh, yeah. Am I taking wood out of it? Oh, yeah. I took wood out of the fire. Excellent. So what can we craft now? We can make a canteen. Well, let's do that. Sure. Okay, that's empty. But if we go over to the kitchen or the sink or the toilet, for that matter, we can pull out some water. Dirty water taken. And then we can go back over here. I'm going to close the doors. Probably shouldn't leave them open. Go back to the fire. And then we can place our dirty canteen on top of the stove. And that will purify it after a short time. Now, I don't know if my wooden club ever burns out or not. Doesn't look like it. Well, there we go. Okay, grab it. Excellent. And now we can drink it. Right here, clean water. And our hydration is now up to 80. Fantastic. All right, we got 3 more minutes to make some more water before we go. And I apologize for the darkness. Don't like that it starts in the dark. But that's the way it is. You never know what you're going to get with the zombie apocalypse, my friends. Just got to learn to live with it. All right, grab the Wawa. And we'll just leave that burning, because I don't think we're coming back here anyway. So let's go. Bring our burning club and head down the road. Oh, looks like the sun's coming up now. Thank goodness. Which way are we heading? So we need to go to the right, get to the road, down to the gun store. Let's see what's there. Hopefully some guns. Or ammo, at least. I can grab wood from the downed branches. That's nice. So I think there's slow zombies and fast zombies, so we gotta keep our eyes open for the fasties in particular. Alright, where is that road? I think it's right here. Got an old RV here. Hello? Anybody home? I'm coming in. Can I close the door? Nope. Ugh. It's too bad. Now I wonder if we can drive this thing. Oh, hold on. Who's that? Oh, hi! Is this your RV? I'm sorry. Is it for sale? If not, then I'll just take it. Bang! Oh, two headshots. It's mine now, sucker. Give me the keys. Found 1 9mm rounds. Now, hold on a sec. Before I was rudely interrupted, I probably shouldn't have a flaming bat while looking at the engine. Where'd it go? Okay, you gotta look in the right spot. Oh my gosh. We can fix an RV and drive it? Holy smokes. Okay, mark this on the map. We're coming back here. Can I put a mark on the map? Oh, I can. Achievement unlocked. Getting around. Alright, here's our RV. This is the vehicle that we are going to fix. And cruise around in. Look at it. It's amazing. Coming soon. Oh, wait. Coming soon. Oh, no. Okay. So I don't know if this is actually operational or not. Oh, I'm sitting in it. What? Oh, this would be great, I think, for multiplayer, perhaps. How do we get up? Yeah, so you can sit in here while somebody else drives. Coming soon. Maybe we'll be able to have, like, a mobile base. That would be fantastic. Okay, yeah, we're behind the wheel now. I can honk the horn. It's probably not super smart. All right, get up. Let me out. Stop beeping. Yeah, this is great. Okay. Just remember where it is. We'll come back here and maybe get that thing operational. There's a whole lot of things we need to do beforehand. And I don't even know if it works, to be honest. Now, what is that saying over here? Oh, that's my marker. Duh. Okay, so we want to go. We want to go that way. We're going south. It just took my marker off, didn't it? Yes. Okay. That. So the waypoint thing is just a temporary marker on the map, so you can try to figure out what direction you want to go in. Yeah, that's all that is. Okay. Well, at least now we know where we're headed to the cop shop. There is experience in this game, so it behooves you to take on. So, oh hi! I'm gonna try to sneak up on him. Take on these solo zombies out here, and try to get some loots from them and a little experience. There's another one. I wonder if there's a missed with the second one. If there's a power attack or not. This is my right. The right click seems the same as the left click. Let's check out this camp here. Search the tent. Two clean cloth. Oh, we should make bandages. Even though we don't need them at the moment, but we will eventually. And that's easy enough to make. It's just cloth. Clean cloth. Two cloth required. Not too hard. Alright, how are we doing? Hydration 76. We're doing okay right now. Let's keep looting. Picking up scrap and wood and so forth. There's a shovel. See, so we can find like items on the ground. Guns, tools, ammunition just lying on the ground. That's fantastic. We do have a weight limit right here. We're at 52 out of 100. So we're doing okay. So let's keep moving. Oh, actually, I think I can make an axe now, can't we? Oh, yes, we can. Well, let's go ahead and do that. We're going to need the axe to chop wood down and then make planks. Looks like we can make the planks right now, in fact. Let's go back and bang out a few planks. I think they're a little lighter than the wood. Because we're gonna get into fortifying a base at some point. When we find a base, we're gonna put some boards or planks across the windows and fortify it. We can make spiked fortifications as well, because there is a horde mechanic in this game, and we will be getting attacked at some point during the night, so we need to get into a shelter and get it fortified as soon as possible. Maybe we can do that at the police station. Or some kind of a log cabin or something out here. You'll see a lot of cabins or some kind of structure. Okay, we can't do anything with this one, obviously. It's a bit of a wreck. Let's have a look. Oh, we can loot it, though. One wood. Just going to keep crafting up planks. We're probably going to need, my guess is, a dozen or so. I mean, it depends on the number of windows. What's that? Sounded like a rocket, didn't it? Or something? Something gaseous? Hmm. I don't know. Are there airdrops? Could be. Interact. Oh, okay, we're in a car. So this car can be fixed up. Cool. Now, I wonder, can we take stuff out? Oh, yes, we can. So we can pull the spark plug out. We might as well start collecting these car parts. We can't get the fuel out without a jerry can. And I didn't happen to notice what the RV had in it. We'll have to go back and check that out eventually. Oh, did my club go out? My club burned out. Hopefully it still works. Wow, there's a lot more zombies in this part of the woods. Oh, there's a fast one. But still only two headshots. What's up? Alright. I'm starting to breathe heavily here. Hyperventilating. Apparently I'm scared. Oh! Alright, that guy got a lucky shot in. 3 12 gauge rounds. I'd like to get a gun. Oh yeah, there's a fast gear. Let's go back a little bit. Whoa, ow! Ooh. Man, I'm a long arm of the law there, buddy. Down to 80 health. Whew. 9mm rounds and 308. We got a lot of bullets off the zombies. That seems like a trend. Is there stealth? I'm gonna find out. Try to whack this guy in the head from behind. Oh, okay, didn't kill him. Maybe I didn't hit his head. 12 gauge. Alright. Where are we? Okay, the gun store is right up ahead. Let's just go in here real quick. At least just take a quick look. Oh, we got a battery. Oh. Hello? Oh! I was trying to use a knocker. I hit the ooh, fast one. I was gonna do some trick or treat and you didn't let me. Alright, well, we'll take the house. Thanks, pal. Clean cloth. Somebody here? Oh boy! We got a water can. I guess we can do some farming. Ooh, can I get him in the window? Yes, yes. Ooh, yes. Dang it. Oh, right in. Climb right in the windows. Yeah, we need to board these up. Assuming we're gonna stay here, I don't know. I'd like to find a smaller house with fewer windows, to be honest. Let's keep looking around. Screwdriver. What if I can use that as a weapon? Ooh, let's turn on the helm, the headlamp. More loots here and there and everywhere. The place a lock on the lamper? On the lamper? I cannot speak today. What is that? Cupcakes! Mm-mm. Alright. Anything in the fridge? No. I think we have to stop and make food somehow. I'm not really sure how to do that. We're gonna have to figure that out. Can we climb through a window? Yes, we can. Hello. Oh. .245 caliber rounds. Man, some of these guys are a little faster than the others, huh? Oh. Get wrecked, fool. Cloth and cloth. Wait, did I check that guy more than once? No. Oh, we got a fire barrel. Get a fire going here if necessary. Here we go. It's assigned to Addersfield and Turtlehead Bay. Excellent. Can't interact with that, huh? What's this? Well, there's that sound again. Something whooshing. All right, what time is it? Do I have a watch on or anything? Ugh. Oh boy, I'm coming out of the house. I'm level 4 already, wow. 4 is a fastie. Oh, get him, got him. Ah. Trying to get headshots. Wow, there's a whole bunch. What was going on in that house? Sheesh. Whole family coming out. Come on, Uncle Fred. Well, I'm gonna go ring the door or knock on the knockers. Nice knockers! Come back at night. Okay. Oh, that's pretty funny. Okay, we can't do the knockers until nighttime. What is that? Oh, beef stew! We can do some cooking. Can't play the piano. Check the bed. Gross. Can I pick any of that stuff up? Search. That was the bed. What is this then? Propane tank. Oh, is this like for some kind of power or a trap? Is my guess. Propane tank. Warning, explosive. You think? I think we can use that in some kind of trap. Nothing good. Got a battery drill. Got two of these already, so let's just drop one. I'm not sure if we can take stuff out of them or not. A metal pipe. Seems like it might be a good weapon. Spinach. Canned spinach. What's worse than that? And a fireplace. Oh, we can get this fire going. It's a nice hearth. How many windows are here? Seems like a lot of windows. Yeah, the more windows we have, the more we have to defend. Yeah, here's another tank right here. Alright, let's just remember that the tanks are here. We might have to come back here and grab them when we decide on a place to hole up for the night. Another piece of wood. Oh, zombies. Oh, wow. Okay, there's a ton of zombies outside the gun store. I guess that makes sense. One down. Come on, buddy, hurry up. I got all day. I gotta turn off my headlamp. Wow, that is a lot, but I think we can sneak around the back, maybe? Let's find out. This is the gun shop, right? It sure is. There's a break in the fence, too. Ooh, and multiple. What? Oh, boy. Hello? Ooh, got a limp there, buddy. Yeah, you got a head problem, too. Nothing. Alright, let's close that. Is this the gun store? Oh, a small engine carburetor. Put that in the car. And there we go. What? Lola? Lola and Gary Iron. It's a gun. It's 45 caliber, and we happen to have some ammunition for that. Somebody knocking around outside. Can they break open doors? Oh! What does that sound? Not sure I like it. Sneak out the back, Jack. Ugh, stuck. I can't get over this thing. Alright, how do we get the gun in my hands? One thing I don't like about this is there's no hot bar. Yeah, the pipe is a nice weapon. Looks like it has good reach. Oh, here they come. Thinking about using Lola right here. Alright, we just loaded up Lola. Should we give her a try? Not on this fool. I think we can... Oh, we can drill that fool? Hold on. Let's beat this guy with a wooden club. And my wooden club's back on fire again. I don't want to fire the weapon just yet. There's a lot of zombies around us. I was thinking there was a fast guy in there. Achievement unlocked. Nifty 50. I think I killed 50 zombies. What is this? Is this also part of the gun store? I don't think so. Oh, it's a barber. Right, barbershop. Obviously it's a barbershop. Can I look at myself? No, all the mirrors are broken. Guess that's a good thing. Oh, hello! I'm gonna shoot this fool. I just wanna shoot! Just wanna shoot! Oh, wait. Oh, I can't use a squirrel. Get squoed, you squoey zombie! Yeah. It's my Elmer Fudd impression. Maybe we shouldn't fire the weapon off, because look at all them zombies. It's probably not a good idea to do that right here. Draw knife. Okay, we got a bar, some cupcakes. Oh, video games! We're gonna be able to play video games. Oh my gosh, they opened the door up. Oh boy, okay, time to go. Time to go. Get through. We got a fast one here. Woo! She did not have trouble with that fence. Wow, this pipe is really good. Excellent, extra 45 caliber rounds. Do we even bother fighting, or should we just run, outrun them? I mean, the experience is pretty good. I'm not sure we cleaned out that gun store. I'd like to go back in, but... Take care of these fools first. Oh, you got me. Oh, my health is down to 40. Holy smokes. Alright, we need to get indoors somewhere and get healed up with a fireplace and some food. Ugh. That's just unladylike. Alright, how about this house right here? We can go back and check that mall later. Can we climb in this game? Why not? Can't climb. Alright, we'll just go around. There's some loot. Not enough space in inventory. Uh-oh. Okay, yeah, we're full up here. What can we drop? Let's make a few planks. There we go. Now, can we get it? Yeah, two more wood. Excellent. Alright, let's get into a house and let's fortify it for the night. So the days are set for, well, I think 30-day, 24-hour period. With one-third of it being nighttime. So we're gonna need to do something quick here. Oh, come on out! Oh wow, there's a lot of them in there. Alright, we're gonna shoot here. We're gonna shoot, 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 shoot! Where the gun at? I don't know how to switch to the angle. Oh, here's Lola. That's not Lola! Where's Lola? Huh? What the heck? Get off me! I thought it said I had Lola in my hand. There she is. Okay. Okay, one headshot. Boom, headshot achievement unlocked. And our condition's down to 29. Alright, let's reload. It only holds 8 rounds. Looks like we have a few extras. Let's get some some nice clean headshots here. Alright, reload. I think we're clear. We almost got taken down from behind. They didn't hear those shots. That's interesting. Okay, we need to go into a house with a fireplace and get healed up. Actually, I think I could just use my bandages, right? Duh. Use a bandage. Hopefully that does... Yep, that worked. Sometimes bandages only stop bleeding, right? Oh my gosh. Why did I do that? Alright, gotta go for the body shots. Don't move so fast like that. It does have some nice stopping power though, doesn't it? Nothing on him? Dang it. Alright, we got 12 rounds left, I believe. No, put that down! I really do wish there was some kind of a hotbar. I don't know what numbers... There we go. Okay, so wooden club 1, guns 2. Alright. Should probably try to figure that stuff out before we get into troubles. 308's not going to help us. Oh, it's a kid's room. The kid's room with a reflex sight. Fantastic. Check the car bed. Clean cloth. Yeah, this house has a lot of windows. But maybe we can just go into one room. Except there's no fire here. Some 9mm. Bateman, another gun. Ooh, is that a 44? Looks like a 44 Magnum. It's a 45. It's a 45 revolver. Interesting. All right, there's a little shack right here. I'm curious about that. It's only got one window, but I doubt it has a fireplace. Nah, it's just a garage. Well, it's getting late, and we should probably hole up, so we're just going to do it right here somewhere. Here's a carburetor. There's a lot of loot here, so I think we're going to do it here. Let's turn on the light, and we're going to shore up one of these rooms. Is there a wood stove? Okay, here's the wood stove. Well, let's just get the wood stove going first, so we can start healing up a little bit. We can, of course, just use our bandages. But I would like to keep a fire going all through the night through the horde, so we have some extra light, and it will be healing us passively just by being near it, right? But I want to drop some things and then start fortifying the windows. Can't get in there. Is there a cabinet or something we can just open up and drop stuff in? In the kitchen. I think we can just use... Oh, there's a clean canteen right here. Can't grab it. How about this? Yes, finally! Okay, we're gonna throw some things in here that we don't need, like the carburetor, spark plug, some of the food, flashlight battery. Oh, no! Oh, I didn't know they... Okay, that makes sense that they use batteries. Not sure how to get more batteries, so I'm gonna shut that off right now. Let's eat some cupcakes. Let's make a bunch of planks. That's going to make us a little bit lighter. Okay, that's 12 planks. Do we even have a hammer? We're going to need a hammer. Let's craft up a hammer. That's pretty easy. And whip out the hammer. It's got to be around here somewhere. Just equip it that way. Excellent. Okay, and now we get to slap the planks in the windows. Just like that, we have 12 planks on us. And we only have 2 nails. So let's make nails. Craft from scrap metal, and you get 500 nails. That's excellent. We're going to put 2 planks on each window, if possible. Wow. Okay. There's a lot. There's a lot of windows here. I don't know. There's a lot of windows. This could be rough. Let's just put 1 on each window right now. That'll slow the zombies down. Somewhat, and we have to fortify them with more nails, but I think that should do. And then 1 here. All right, so all the windows have at least 1 board in them, but we're gonna need more than that. However, since we're running out of time for this video, we're just gonna go ahead and use 1 plank, shore them up with nails, just makes them stronger. So it'll take the zombies longer to get through. I don't think the first horde is going to be that difficult anyway. Probably only a handful of zombies. We should be able to handle them. Hopefully we have enough ammo. There we go. Hold on, I'm gonna shut that off. I don't need it on right now. We'll save on wood. We can go cut down a tree too, now that we have an axe. However, I do want to just show you one more thing. I want to make a spike barricade. It takes 8 wood, which is a lot, but I think these are going to be very handy. Right here, spike barricade. We can put these in front of the doors or places that we don't want to fortify or we can't fortify. We'll put this in front of the door for now, just as an example, and we will actually put one fortification here, I think, if I can get over there now. Great. So that's plywood. Hold on. We can change the material to use. There we go. All right. That's done. I'll go around the house and reinforce all of the fortifications, but for right now, let's go out and chop down a tree. Where is me axe? So axe chopping is kind of interesting. You're going to go around the trunk and make these wedge type cuts until it falls down. Not on top of you, hopefully. Somewhere where we can access it. Oh. Oh. Whoa. Oh, I almost killed a chicken. That would have been great. Now we need to chop it down into smaller bits. And we can pick that right up, and that gives us about 6 wood a piece, I think. And we can craft up more planks like so. But we do want to save some of the wood for fire, for the wood stove, so we have some fire through the night while we are fighting off the horde. So give... What was that? Is that like a chipmunk or something? Something just ran by. Maybe it was just a leaf. Yeah, I'm full right now, so let me go back in and fortify all the planks in the windows, and then we'll be ready for Horde Night and see how that works out for us. There's still more looting to be done, too. I know I passed by a bunch of stuff, like pliers, for example, and then the batement. I just don't have any space for it right now. So let's get that hammer out and bang in some nails. All right. I'm back, and we are pretty well secured inside here. I've got 2 planks on every window, and they're all, what the heck? 9mm rounds here on the floor. Did I miss those? No, not that bad. Oh, hold on. It looks like all the loot's back. Isn't that interesting? And the doors are closed. I had all these open. I did leave the game and come back after a short break, and it looks like all the loots is back. Huh, pretty cool. Kind of an exploit, but I'm not going to complain about it. If it's free, it's for me. Yeah, there we go. Clean cloth. All right, anyway, so it's now, what time is it? Let's bring up our little status window here. Evening, 7 p.m. there on the left-hand side, and I'm starving. Holy smokes, I got nothing in my stomach. We should probably eat. Can we cook up some beef stew? I'm not sure. Let me go check the cupboard. I did put stuff in the cupboard. I wonder if it's still there. I hope it didn't disappear. Oh, no, it's still there. Whew. We do have some cupcakes, so let's take the cupcakes. I think we need a pan or a pot to cook the beef stew in, so we're just going to eat the cupcakes for now. That's 200 calories. Hydration's okay. I think we're ready for the big battle. I am going to put some things in here, like some of the cloth, because the cloth is super heavy. Got a chicken out back. I didn't know I was raising chickens. I guess so. All right, it's getting dark. It is getting dark. Oh, boy. Let's get ready. We got a machete here on the floor. All this extra stuff that popped in the game. And large sausage. Oh, boy. Delicious. All right. Yeah, let's... How much wood do we have? I want to make sure we have enough wood to get through the night to make the planks. We have 8 extra planks. I think we should maybe make one more spike barricade. There we go. And we'll put that one maybe in the kids' room. We've got one spike barricade in front of that window. Actually, I'm going to put one in front of the door here. I'm going to move this over because I think we're in for the night. Although maybe we should go get one more tree. Do we have time? Yeah, let's see if we can get some more wood real quick. I'm not sure exactly what time the horde shows up. It's still pretty early. But I think we're going to be notified. We're going to get a quick text message by the National Horde Detection and Tracking Agency of America or something. Are we even in America? No idea. Here we go, grab that. I like the physics, but I don't want this thing to roll away. Oh! Oh! Horde difficulty one! Horde direction! Northeast! Kill the horde! Okay, we can do that. Gonna make sure we get all the weapons ready. Close. And let's place that spike barricade. Spinner around. Right there in front of the door. And we should probably put up a plank right here as well. Can I reach now? Ow! Oh, ow. Okay, that hurt. Oh, I did it again. I'm killing myself and my spikes. I'm going to pick this one up. Pick that one up and maybe get over here to it. I can't really see whether... Okay, it's max strength. Excellent. We're going to leave that one right there. And let's put another spike maybe over here. Spike barricade. Right. And lastly, I think what we're going to do is we'll get a fire going. I'm going to need wood for this too. Let's throw some more wood in there. 11 minutes, 13, 14 minutes of burn time. Oh boy. Oh boy. Here they come. Oh yeah, they're right on top of us. oh, here's somebody. Hello? We got our first trick-or-treater of the night. Wait a second. It's not even Halloween, kid. Go away. I got a gun. And an axe. Hey, what's wrong with you, kid? You just smashed my window. That's gonna cost you, kid. What's your name? I'm gonna call your parents. So he's working on the top plank. You can see the strength going down. Hold on, I'm gonna turn that volume down just a tad. That affects, yeah, there we go. Now what happens if I bang more nails into it from this side? Oh, he's really getting frustrated, isn't he? Nice try, buddy. All right, well, he's working on that. Let's go check the other ones. I don't see anybody else trying to get in. All right, well, so far, there's only, it looks like only one zombie in this horde. I could do this all day, buddy. All right, let him work on that. And what's the time? 10 p.m. Okay, the progress looks like it's about maybe 30% through. Oh, here's a pot right here. Large cooking pot. We'll take it. Sweet. Oh, you know what we need to do? We have not done yet is put down a put down our sleeping bag. We better do that. Oh, we have to make a sleeping bag first. Okay, sleeping bag. We'll craft that up and then place it down. And can we put it in the kids' room? Right there. Looks good. There we go. That's our spawn point in case we need it. How you doing, buddy? Oh, nice one. All right. He's working the other one now. I'm going to put this one back up, okay, if you don't mind. Thank you. This is why it's good to have extra wood in case you don't get to the plank to reinforce it quickly enough. Almost got back in time. Oh, now he's working on that one. That was brand new, buddy. Stop it. Let's get that cooking pot over here on the fire. Right here. What? Dude, that's the second window. I hope your parents have money, kid, because that was an Anderson. So let's see. We can place items in here. Oh, no, 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 no. Add items, rather. Can we put a large sausage in there? Or beef stew? Oh, I think we need a can opener. Oh, we don't have a can opener. Yep, yep, you're doing a great job. Keep trying. A for effort, pal. A for effort. The progress has not progressed. I mean, does it ever? Okay, it's 12 a.m. Excellent, it's midnight. Flashlight battery low. Oh, yeah, turn that off. Shoot. We're gonna have to get more batteries somehow. I'm not sure exactly how that works. Go away, I have no more candy. Dang trick-or-treaters. Maybe I should go around and kill him. We got a second zombie coming. I'm gonna put up another plank here. Because now we have two zombies. Ah, see? He got through that one. Dag nabbit, I should have fixed it before he broke it down. I mean, he's still gonna have to deal with the spikes. Put up another plank here at the door. They seem to be concentrating right here in the front. Oh, how did he get through? Hey. How did you get through, bro? Oh, someone's knocking. Is that the knocker? Go away, kid. Nobody home. Was that convincing? Okay, did a little damage to the spikes. It looks like maybe we can fix that too, but hold on, I better do this. Alright, fix this one up. So I guess this is what we're gonna have to deal with during Horde Night. I mean, eventually, my guess is we'll get a lot more zombies coming at the same time. And we're gonna wanna find a smaller house with fewer windows and doors. Is there more than one out there? Whoa. Doing a fine job. Fine job indeed. Now, can I fix this? Let's see. Now I can take and I can place. Oh, yes, I can. Okay, I fixed it. Still have 9 wood and 6 planks. I think we're doing just fine here. This is frustrating, isn't it? Are you frustrated? I think he's frustrated. I could be wrong. Maybe I'm reading the signals wrong. Progress. Progress is still at the same spot, although we're now at 3 a.m. So nights are 10 minutes, right? Because it's a 30-minute day, and night is 1/3 of the time. So it should be 20 minutes of daylight, 10 minutes of nighttime, according to my calculations. Does that sound right to you, buddy? Yes. Good. Yeah, we're looking good. It seems like there's only one or two zombies out there. Not a lot of kids in this neighborhood. That's perfect for Halloween, if you ask me. By the way, I like your Halloween costume. Did you make that yourself? Let me guess. You're a farmer. No. Okay. Well, my bad. Sorry. All right, let's check the time. Progress has not budged. It's now 4 a.m., and I think this horde's going to end anytime soon now. So, first horde, not very challenging. Just one, maybe two zombies. I think that second zombie might have even just been a straggler, to be honest. Just happened to be walking by and wanted to join in the fun. Better try harder, pal. Time's almost up. Sun is on the rise. Oh, there you go. Morning approaching. Told ya. Kill all zombies. Oh, I gotta kill them? What do you mean I gotta kill them? Oh, you gotta kill to progress. Oh. Oh. Well, in that case, how do I get out of here? Hold on. We gotta kill this fool. I guess we'll just let him in then. All right, I'll just let him in, and then I'll stab him in the face. Or shoot him with my Bateman. Better re- Oh, wait. Bateman. That's not what I wanted. I wanted Lola. Where's Lola at? Right here. Equip Lola. Lola's at 50%. We're gonna have to clean. No, buddy, can you go to the door now? You ding dong. Over here. All right, whatever. Tell you what, I'm gonna place this over here now. Gonna be a spiky surprise. Are you serious? You, turkey. This kid. Can I shoot through the window slats? I don't know. I mean, I can try. I hate to shoot the gun right now and attract more attention. But when he comes through... Oh, 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 good work. Good work, kid. Your prize is on the other side. I got a Snickers for you here. Or maybe I'll just give you a trick instead. What do you like? Yeah, there's our trick right there. Can't wait to see it. So the progress, I think, means the number of zombies that we have to kill or something. But it's now 5 a.m. The sun's going to be up any second. We're just waiting for this kid to break through. Are you going to do it? You're going to do it, kid. Keep whacking, little farmer. You're in. Open the door. Oh, just open it up. It's open. It's unlocked anyway. Yeah. Oh, trick or treat, right? How about a trick? Right in the... Yeah. That spot. That hurts a lot. And now he's whacking this. And it's doing some damage, I think, at the same time. All right, I don't have all day, so... Oh, oh dang it, I walked into the spikes. All right, we'll tell you what. Sorry. Sorry, kid. No candy left. And is that it? All right, close the door. Oh, yeah, there's one more. Oh, wait. Oh, No! Come to the front! Oh, you big dumb. Can I shoot through here, I wonder? Let's see. You cannot shoot through the slats? Really? Alright, fine. Coming around. Oh, wait. Oh. Yeah, come on in. Just come in. Let's see if I can hit this. Oh, wait a minute. Now I hear a whole bunch. Let's equip the metal pipe. Maybe that'll... Maybe I can... Oh, how come they can reach me and I can't reach them? Ow! All right, fine. We're just going to have to shoot them here because I don't have... I don't have the reach. Trick or treat! Oh, wait. You're supposed to say that. Oh, well. There's always next year. Come again! Oh, I hear birdies. I hear morning birdies. Search the bondes. Anybody have any candy? Oh, achievement unlocked. First horde. Survive two nights. I'm not sure if you can see those. They're Steam achievements. They don't always show up in my recording software. But I guess that's it. Horde. Another horde tonight? You get one every night? Ooh. That seems a little rough. All right, cool. Well, we did it. Now I want to do some trick-or-treating. Come back at nighttime. Dag nabbit. All right. Well, we survived the first horde. Obviously, we have some tweaking to do with our strategy, especially with the spikes. And I'm thinking maybe a smaller house would be better. Oh, look at that. Down to one less than 1 minute left. Perfect. All right. So I think with that, my friends, we are going to call it quits. And we will be right back here next time to continue. I really do want to play more of this game, and I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, leave a like on the video and feedback and tips and tricks and anything else that you might have. So there you go. Hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you next time. Have a good day. Bye-bye.